Well, this video blog update starts very sadly indeed, as we all, as a nation, mark the loss of life in the Pike River tragedy. 29 men, young and old, have perished down that mine, and our nation mourns their loss. So we stand, as the Prime Minister has said, shoulder to shoulder with the people who are the friends, the relatives and the community that will now need to rally round and support those who are grieving. I know the people of Rangitata join with me in sending our heartfelt sympathy. At a time when we talk about communities rallying round, earlier this week I marked the opening of the Community Link Centre in Timaru. Now this Community Link Centre is like the one in Ashburton and brings together many government agencies and social service agencies to in one location meet the needs of those who need to go to perhaps, let me give an example, maybe Inland Revenue and ask for some assistance, but also need budgetary advice or need some benefit advice from Work and Income. They can do it under one roof now in Timaru, something that's working well in Ashburton. Next week is a recess week. That means I spend my time in the electorate. And to give you a flavour of how my time will be spent, I'm visiting schools. I'm speaking at an Empowering Women seminar. I'm also going to be awarding certificates to volunteers. I'm also going to be celebrating some of the events that are coming up with Rugby World Cup. The Rakaia Recovery Resource Centre is celebrating a 10th anniversary, and I'll be there for that as well. There's Christmas parades coming up. There's a community morning tea for me to thank the community organisations that helped me to do my job. So the recess week is going to be very busy indeed. I hope that I see many of you during the course of that week, and I'll talk again to you before Christmas.